state eugenics compensation payments when calculating eligibility for federal benefits. North Carolina Senator Thom Tillis co-sponsored the bill.
Well, we can never right the wrong, but at least this is an atonement at some level for a horrible decision that was made by past policymakers.
Up until the 1970s, states sterilized up to 60,000 Americans who were considered unfit to have children. Many of the victims were African American, disabled, or mentally ill.
In our county, by